We've learned one person is dead and two have been taken to the hospital after this crash on Interstate 81 in Roanoke County near the Salem exit. This is a live look where all northbound lanes are closed right now due to a tractor trailer crash.
Right now, traffic is backed up about 5 miles. We've got a crew headed to the scene and we'll continue to keep you updated as we learn more.